for all you guys watching, I'm gonna keep playing, obviously, but, dude. Can I get to the checkpoint? Let's see. Oh, are you Paul, Mega Retro Man? Tessie, I'm doing the Super Ghouls and Ghosts Challenge as well. I've already set my video in. Well, how did you do? Because, I mean, I guess I could watch it and see. But, I'm a noob at this game, really. I was saying earlier that I really kind of grew up on the Genesis version, and it seems a lot different. Oops. Oh, dude, I can't. It's like crazy. Ready, go. If I can get to the raft, I'll be happy. Nope. These ghosts totally remind me, for some reason they remind me of the Ghostbusters cartoon, but not the real Ghostbusters, but the other one with the gorilla. I don't know why the artwork reminds me of that. Okay, so before I tell you, I have to say I've never been past level 1. Okay. I think I get an extra guy if I get just a little bit more points. Oh, no. Must be like 10,000. There we go. The dagger. Dude, look at all these ghosts. Holy crap. Oh, dude. Dude, I'm like trying to climb. I think it's for just the accolades. Okay, I completed the first run through and lost my last life on the third level. Wow, awesome, dude. I've never seen the third level in my life. So I have no idea what that looks like. I mean, I'd like to just keep streaming this and see how far I can get, but that the submission is definitely over. I'm proud that I made it to level 2. I can't believe I did that, honestly. Whoa, I didn't know I could jump up that way either. But I missed all the points. Holy crap. Dude, this is just too much shit going on. What the hell? Yeah, and it's funny too, because Wizards and Warriors did have that map screen, kind of a similar map. And I always loved that game, and the sequel too. The third one's kind of weak. Oh, wait. I don't think I want anything out of that stupid chest. Ratty old rope ladders. Alright, I made it there pretty good that time. Whoa. See that water just... Good. I don't know how to get through this. I guess I'm doing it. Come on. Yes. Oh, no. Ah, that was the checkpoint. Oh, Andy, it's a challenge by Mike Tendo. And actually another guy, but I can't remember his channel, and I just subscribed to him. Yeah, Paul, put the link, definitely do that, in the comment, and we'll check it out. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. You just have to play on normal mode. Well, seriously, I waited. Like, the thing was announced, like, 3 weeks ago. So, it's due tomorrow. So you don't have much time if you want to do it. But I would recommend doing it, because it is fun. It's just so hard, man. Like I said, oh, it gave me the checkpoint. Okay, so this is as far as I've got ever on the game. So we'll see if I can get through this whole section. I made it to the, it seemed like to the end where the rafts go up and down and stuff. But again, that was beginner, and it was super hard, right? I was kind of surprised how tough this was. But graphically and visually, this game is absolutely amazing. I mean, it really is. Okay, I don't want that stupid Sith thing. I mean, this is like one of the most graphically impressive Super Nintendo games. That sucked. That sucked. I mean, it's just gorgeous. Stupid pufferfish. Oh, and by the way, if anything gets crazy, I will swear. Because that the family-friendly section is over, so. Alright. I made it through there. Oh yeah, and look at this fish man coming up. You can see him like in the background. That is so cool. No, 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 no. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Yeah, the channel is actually, it's like an acronym for his series called, Dude, You Haven't Played That Game. So it might be Y, whatever, you, what, let's see, dude, so D-Y-H-P-T-G, I think that's his YouTube channel. I could be wrong. Oh, you can post the video link, really? That's weird. I don't know how to turn that on. Oh, Dongle, that's right. Thank you, Mike. Dongle is the channel. Oh, not good. What is that chest? Oh, good. Oh, good. It's that thing. Okay, I don't want that. Honestly, that weapon isn't that bad. That's like my second favorite, I think. By far, the worst is the holy water thing. Although, again, this... Oh, I jumped right into that. A lot of the times, my deaths are not related to the weapons. It seems like it's... I don't know. It's just more about the jumping into things. It's one of the games where when you're in the air... I think once you jump, you can't change direction, so that's the tough part. I don't even know what to say happened there. But yeah, like once you see yourself going off the path, like the trajectory, you can't get back on. It's done. You've committed. And that's one of the things that's tough. And then also when you get hit, it's that classic thing like Castlevania where you get hit, you fly backwards, and that can really mess up. Whatever you're doing. This level, like, legitimately feels like you're on the sea, like... Oh, he turned around! I can't believe it. Okay, there's a fish man. Whoa. Dude, that's a tough jump right here. Oh! Oh, look, another raft. No, 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 no! See? God damn it! Oh, two chests. Green armor. Oh. Yeah, I did watch a speedrun too, and it helped me a little bit understand at least the first level, because I was like, how the hell do you even get through this? I didn't know you could kill the wizard that shows up, you know, with the spinning thing that turns you into a seal or a baby. I had no idea you could kill him. So I learned that from a video where someone was speedrunning it. It's crazy to watch somebody speedrun this. Oh, that was good. Oh, that was just a mess. That was a mess. Oh, thanks, Dan. Game over. But hey, it's awesome that you can start from where you made it. That is cool. I mean, that to me, all those other levels are just like a mystery. I have no idea what they're like. I think I've seen the end boss of this game, but that's it. Go up above that part too. Come on, fishman. Merman. That's who he is. He's Merman. Oh. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. See, I just screwed up. Know what's after this. I don't think I've ever made it this far. Another merman. Oh, shit. This is going on forever. I mean, seriously, when do I get to something else? Is this it? Thank God. Oh, I missed the green armor again. Oh, it sucks. I don't know. Okay, what? No. It's the boss? Looks like a boss to me. I don't know what's happening. I'm going backwards now? What? Oh, dude. I didn't expect squid at me, man. Oh. Take your time. So, do I have to do all that again? That sucks. At least I know where the end is, but that is so brutal. Pufferfish. Hey Paul, where is the green armor? Like, can you describe it? Because if I get that, then my attack does increase. There we go. Won't matter now. I think it'll be regular armor if I make it. Dead. The Mega Drive version is super different. Like, it's totally different. I mean, I want to play it again now and kind of remember, but I actually don't remember being this good either. Like, this game seems... seems like the production on it is just really high. Oh, too far. See, double jump, death. Andy, thanks, man. Thanks for coming out, bro. Oh, right behind me. Really? So it's early on? Do I have to trigger it, like, by jumping? I'm sure I do. I have to double jump or something. It's probably impossible for you to, like, explain where it is. I don't know how I would tell someone where it is anyway. I'll just try and double jump a little bit. Oh. Yes! There it is. Oh, that was brilliant. So I think I don't know how I really triggered that, but I was just jumping in that area. Sir Arthur is such a badass in his green armor. Oh, dude, I don't know how I killed that thing. That was weird. Wow, what a difference it makes to have this. I hope I get to the boss. I'm gonna fuck that guy up, man. I'm gonna make him wish he was never part of this deep sea adventure. Damn you! You stupid fish! I'm gonna take it out on this merman. Did you guys ever see that? Cabin in the Woods? That was like the funniest scene to me. Oh, dude, I got sidetracked shooting that thing. Yeah, okay, I'll try and get the green armor again. When the chest shows up to the left, that will be it. Okay. Oh, no. God, I think I jumped a little too soon. Thank you. double jump. Oh, oh no. No. Damn it. Okay, I got it now. I gotta double jump over that area. Oh, extra guy. That's useful. Whoa. Oh. This is that. It's how Chris Hemsworth got the role of Thor. Oh yeah, he was in that. Didn't he like, is that the guy who jumped the motorcycle into the barrier and died? Spoiler. If so, that was a really funny scene. I love how that movie just had all these weird, like, just the writing was so bizarre. And also pretty gory and, like, I don't know. It's awesome. Oh, that's good. Jump into the fish. Give me it anyway. There we go. Get my armor back. Oh, no, no, no. I don't want that piece of shit. Oh. What? How did I do that? I felt like I jumped three times. I don't know. I guess not. It's like there's an illusion when you're going up and down like this. Also had monsters from Left 4 Dead franchise in it. It did? Those guys were from Left 4 Dead? That's cool. You have to be ahead of it for it to show up. Oh, okay. Thanks, Paul. Yeah, I did get the gold armor in level 1. And I was kind of messing around with it, like charging it up and stuff, and it was pretty cool. Okay. Dude, stupid fish! God! Ah! No! That sucked! Oh. Sir Arthur is pissed! Oh, no, no, no! Oh. Thousand points. Wow. Oh. Oh, dude, why did I jump there? That was so stupid. Yeah, I think when the merman showed up, too, he was like, meh. I can't really remember. I just remember it was a really funny reveal. Yeah, I gotta blame the fish. They were in the pod cages at the end. Oh, okay. That's awesome. dude. That is such a bunch of shit. Oh, it just shows up. I didn't even have to jump. Oh, that was dumb. There's so many things you gotta be thinking of in this game. It's like every attack. Why did I do that? Oh my god. It's like, I don't understand how I get so bad. Dan, thanks for coming, man. Thank you. Yeah, right. If I can get to level 3, it'll be a miracle. But you never know. I will try. Dude, oh my god. Son of a bitch, I would just eat you for sushi, man. I would eat you. Oh god, I think they're those puffer fish too. Which would kill you if improperly prepared. Okay, I don't know what to do. I'm nervous about shooting that first treasure chest, but I guess I shouldn't be. I just don't want to lose my dagger. Oh, jump too soon. That game over came quick. I didn't even make it very far. Okay. Let's do it. Okay, I gotta be patient. I think I'm trying to rush this level a little bit. It's got to be easier to grab that. Man, show yourself. Oh, why? No, you bastard, dude. That one's a tough jump. God, I felt like I was doing pretty good that time, too.
Oh, good. Oh, that was great.
I didn't realize it, but you actually can just be shooting, and as long as you're pulling hitting the button, a fish will dive. Oh, no, I guess not. It seemed like it was. Maybe it was at a certain angle. Oh, I think I did it too soon. Go. Why am I screwing that part up? Bastard. Oh, I got something. Oh, no. That sucks. It's weird, this part gets a lot easier after you get through that. And then here comes that boss, so I don't know how I'm gonna avoid. Yeah, don't go jumping ahead. I don't know how I'm gonna avoid the squid that this thing shoots, but I'll just try, I guess. You know, let me get back. Over here. I don't think I'm hitting him at all. Oh, God. Why? Dude, it's so funny how long these checkpoint, like the length of the checkpoints are. I mean, that's just crazy. That's a long time to go. Especially with like modern gaming, like how you just start right from where you die. One of my favorite games that kind of has instant respawning is Super Meat Boy. I love how you die and you start instantly, and it's so brutal, but you just immediately are to the part, well, not on every level, but at least you're immediately to the level you're stuck on. Hey, what's going on? What happened? I didn't trigger it. Oh, there it is. A little bit of a delay, I guess. Oh, it's like the thing knew I was gonna jump, so it shot. Yeah, Paul, I'm gonna have to check out your playthrough, man. See how you did it. When you got to level 3, did you pretty much die right away, or did you kind of last a while? I see what I'm doing wrong too. I'm like advancing too far. Need to slow it down. Well, I don't know, guys. This might kill the stream. I'm at 57 minutes, and there's this thing. I don't know if you guys know this, but if you keep your videos under an hour on YouTube, you can edit them online, and that's what I'm going to do for this competition. Since the beginning, I kept it. So, anyway, Paul, thanks for coming. Dan, I think you left, but. Thanks a lot, you guys. I'm going to probably stream again in a little bit. I might switch it up, play a different system. Something, I don't know, I'm thinking maybe like a 3DO or the Jaguar. So we'll see. So until next time, you guys, thanks for watching. And you keep that shit retro by playing Super Ghouls and Ghosts on the Super Nintendo later on.